draw AB. Measure 60 degree from B and draw BC. Construct CH with perpendicular to AB. Connect A and C, then angle ACH, measure 45 degree. Draw angle bisector of angle B. Also angle bisector intersect CH on I. Connect A and I. Then find the value of angle BAI. Pause the video and try to solve this problem. Consider triangle ACH. We know that angle ACH equals 45 degree and angle AHC equals 90 degree. So angle CAH equals 45 degree. That is AH equals CH. If AH equals Y, then CH will be Y. Consider triangle BCH. Then tan 60 equals CH by BH. That is root 3 equals Y by BH. Or BH equals Y by root 3. Consider triangle BIH. Then tan 30 equals HI by BH. That is 1 by root 3 equals HI by Y by root 3. Or HI equals Y by 3. Consider triangle AHI. Then tan X equals HI by AH. That is tan X equals Y by 3 by Y. Or tan X equals 1 by 3. So X equals tan inverse 1 by 3. Or X equals 18.43 degree.